गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, से गुड मॉर्निंग मैम, हाउ आर यू ऑल, से आई एम फाइन थैंक यू, वेरी गुड, नाउ से इट बाय योरसेल्फ, आई एम फाइन थैंक यू, दिस इज योर मैथ्स क्लास, विच क्लास इज दिस, दिस इज योर मैथ्स क्लास, एंड इन टूडेज क्लास वी विल लर्न अबाउट द नंबर 14, हम कौन सा नंबर पढ़ेंगे आज, नंबर 14, 1, 4, 14. First, take out your happy faces number work. Take out your book. Very good. Take it out. Now, open it. Open your book. Very good. Open it. Open it. Come to page number 8484. Come to page number 84. Number 14. Number 14. Very good. Nimbu buys 14 mangoes. Nimbu ne kya kharide? 14 mangoes. Now count the mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How many mangoes? 14 mangoes. Let's count. Take 14 cherries. What are these? These are cherries. We have to take 14 cherries. Hold your pencil and take with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. We have ticked 14 cherry. Very good. Now come to page number 85. Page number 85. Trace number 14. Trace the number 14. Now how to write 14? First you have to write the number 1 like this. 1. Now write the number 4. One standing line, another slanting line, and one sleeping line. Very good. You have to write book mein aisa 4 hai aur humne aise wala 4 sikha hai. The both are the same. Both are the same. Very good. Write down 1 for 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. Very good. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. Trace and write number 14. You have to trace the number 14 as I show you here. And you have to write it here also by yourself. You know how to write 1 and how to write 4. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. Very good. Now, turn the page. Come to page number 86. Again, trace and write number 14. You have to trace and write the number 14. I will show you how. First, write down 1. Then write down 4. 1, 4, 14. Aap 1 for 14 aise bhi likh sakte ho. 1, jaise ma'am ne sikhaya hai na. 1, 4, 14. Very good. Aur aap 1 for 14 aise bhi likh sakte ho. Slanting. With slanting line bhi likh sakte hai. And with standing line bhi likh sakte hai. 1, 4, 14. Now come to next. Count and write the number of objects. You have to count the number of object and you have to write the number. What are these? These are watermelon. What are these? These are watermelon. Now count the watermelon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How many watermelons? 14 watermelons. So we have to write 14 here. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. Now, what are these? These are strawberries. Strawberry is a fruit, and watermelon is also a fruit. Now, count the strawberries. 1, 2, 3. How many strawberries? 3 strawberries. Write down 3. One curve, another curve. So, class, what we have learned today? We have learned about the number 14. About the number 14. And your homework is you have to complete the page number 85 and page number 86. Aapko 85 page number complete karna hai and 86 complete karna hai as I show you. So this is all done for today. Take care of yourself. Stay healthy, stay safe, and stay at home.